我慢我
Get up, hey yo, what's popping? It's Shelling Take Out the Spellings and you're welcome back to the channel. What's up? As you can tell by the title below, today we are reacting to a song that took me by surprise. A remix that took me by surprise, actually, because never in a million years would I put Victor Thompson and Ghana together. It's crazy, it's wild, but when God wants to get it done, it's gonna get done.
Yes sir, this nigga spitting.
Damn nigga.
He said I need a remix and I need Ghana on it. I don't care what you say. I don't care what the world says. I want Ghana, and Ghana it is. And here we are. Listen, don't play with God. So without further ado, let's get into this reaction. But before I do that, if you don't know me, hi, my name is Shellings. It is so nice to meet you. This is my channel. Make sure you know you go through the videos. A couple reactions on here. I promise you, you're gonna love them. Okay, and to my old subscribers, you already know it's gay.
Hold on.
I'm about to throw gang signs up in here.
Not doing that.
You know the vibes. I love you. I really, really do. And thank you so much for always, always coming back. I'm really trying to throw gang signs on a gospel song reaction.
You didn't whine me.
Get your life together, Vanessa, please.
That's a play. You didn't play.
Let's get into it. I'm excited. I am very, very excited that this song got the recognition that it needed as soon as it came out. God knows when to do his thing. If Breakthrough was a song, it would definitely be the song. Can we talk about the fact that Ghana is looking good? My man is looking good. He came out that prison and said, oh, I'm about to be saucy. I'm about to be spicy. I'm about to be looking good.
Everything I've been wanting, manifesting from my.
Hold on, no. No, this is wild. Let's deep this. Let's deep the fact that Victor Thompson is standing in the same frame as Ghana. I'm not idolizing Ghana, okay? I am not. But Jesus, Ghana decided to hop on his song. If this is not the biggest testimony of 2023, I don't know what is. Well, apart from Choma having twins by Davido, she lost a child last year, and this year she came with two children. Ha! My God cannot flop, because that man, he does not wear flip-flops, so he can't. Let me not turn this thing into a church right now, because I'm gonna keep going, baby. Woo! Christ. Preaching. I really feel like preaching, because it's only God that can bring a circular artist and a gospel artist together. I think maybe this song got him through like one of his darkest moments in life. Maybe this song got him through depression, you know, when he was facing a hard time. Maybe this song got him through. Maybe this song spoke to him some way, shape or form, because this is wild. And I loved it.
Much less, start from nothing. Less heart, still blessed. Oh, welcome testimony.
Oh, the fit in the clip where he brought him out on one of his shows. This is so great. I am so happy for Victor.
Travel overseas across the globe.
have goosebumps. This is great. My issue is the way Ghana is carrying the song like it's a song. That's how much you could tell he loves the song. There's something that the song has done for him. There's something that the song got him through. Because ain't no way you're featuring on the song, but you're carrying the song matter for your head. All I can say is God is good. I love this so much. Yes, 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 yes. This is great. God is good. I really, really did enjoy it. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Did this come as a surprise to you? It did. To be honest, it did. But now I understand. I get it. And I hope you do. I hope you do. Let me know what you think in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.